Why are they bringing this guy back as well? So Kuja stands at the end of all the rebirth dungeons as being the strongest of all. I don't have like all the lightning resist equipment that I had before, so this is going to be very hard. I can already tell this is going to be very bad. Ah, oh, boy. Well, speaking of which, next event is FF9. I hope that the legend material that comes from Vivi and Steiner are trance ones. Like, all the cast there, including Kudish, just have trance as their legend material. I know it might sound like it's lazy and all the same, but like trance was like a pretty big part of Final Fantasy IX. So that'd be nice if it was the case. We can see how much damage she's gonna do without. Oh my god! What the hell? How can you do that much damage with one normal attack? Okay, so it's only using normal attacks, which is fine by me. Oh, wow. Good of you to go first, Saz. Good of you. What absolute hero going first. Awesome. Even though that did like absolutely nothing. But that's fine. Just gotta build up some gauges of lightning before I do anything, really. Oh boy. Kuja's not messing around, man. Kuja's not messing around. Okay, now's the time to get more up. Now's the time to get all up. I thought there's no point in my previous battles getting all up and then go through the motions of waiting forever. But I'm gonna wait a bit, get wall up, and then have the haste to go with it. And the great thing is that I'm very close to having a second shot. Oh, jeez. That's why you have to heal them, I guess. Although I've barely dented this guy's HP. That's something to come semi, so. I'm hoping this does quite a bit.
Actually, we need to rest up. Lying down while sitting recording isn't good. Like, my nose is just like getting really stuffy. But that is some good damage. I think since I don't have like a synergy sword in FF9 realm. No, Flare Star. I'm just waiting for him to go to trance room, because that's when the battle starts. You know, this is just a warm-up. This is nothing. He's not doing anything. Okay. Now the battle really begins. Oh boy. I mean, I know that Batling will just resist his attack, but... Let's not give me damage. See, the war is definitely gone now. The war is definitely gone. So after this heal, I think I should be... Do I need a clutch from Vanille? Do I need it? Oh, I shouldn't even have it anyway if I wanted to. Nice! Nice! Hitting that Imperil! But he's not going to be happy with that. Neil, please say you have your clutch here. Please say you have it. Please say you have it. Please say you have it. Like, we really need to have it. Like... Oh, the clutch feels so good. Now that's just some damage. Yes! This guy's gone. This guy's absolutely gone. We're taking him out. Nice! Took him out, man! That's what you call taking out the trash! The guy got taken out in no time! That's fine with me. One try master, that's very good as well. Like, this is my trial run. I normally record the trial run just in case. But yeah, good job, team. Good job. Lightning came in, like, she just rocked it. Second half of the battle, she absolutely rocked it. That's amazing. But anyway, guys, this is Match Play. Rebirth dungeons are all done. Thank you for being with me on this wonderful journey. Take care and goodbye.